From a distance, the steps of a systematic review look pretty basic. To answer a question or a series of questions, you just gather all the information that exists, filter out the information that doesn't apply to your question, then combine it all together into a report about existing evidence and research gaps. But let's take a closer look. Systematic reviews follow a rigorous scientific process. It takes more than a few steps to comprehensively gather, combine, and evaluate existing evidence. First, make sure you're asking your questions in the right way. It's possible your questions are too broad. So many people have tried to answer your questions in so many ways that you'll never gather all of the evidence. Or maybe your questions are too narrow, and there's no research or not enough research to synthesize. That's why the first step of a systematic review is prepare your topic. Take a quick look at the available evidence to make sure there's enough research to address your question. Then, craft a question that's clear and specific enough to help you decide what kind of studies should and shouldn't be included in your search. Once you've prepared your topic, you can go on to step two, search for studies. Of course, you'll go to electronic databases to find published articles related to your question. But to find all of the evidence related to your questions, you might have to look in some unconventional places. Once you've searched everywhere for evidence, you can move on to step three, screen your studies. In this step, you take a careful look at what you've gathered, removing evidence that doesn't answer your question or has research methods you want to avoid. Once you've sifted through all your evidence, it's time for step four, extract the data. Take the evidence that's left and pull out the information that will help you answer your question. Once the data have been extracted, you will need to carefully combine and analyze what you found. This is step five, analyze and synthesize your evidence. If you're conducting meta-analysis, this is where you'll use statistical tools to combine your data. You'll also look at your studies to evaluate the quality of the research and check for bias. Once everything is prepared, you'll combine all of your evidence together to summarize the research that addresses your question. Now you're ready for the last step, report your findings. Once you've decided what the evidence has to say about your question, turn your conclusions into a report that describes the steps you took and what you discovered. Then share it with anyone who cares about your question. Want to answer more questions with a systematic review? Don't forget the steps. Prepare your topic, search for studies, screen studies, extract data, analyze and synthesize evidence, and report your findings. There you have it, the steps of a systematic review. Enjoy!